So they no longer compensated because, and those schools is gonna be a lot of homework, and it's gonna take us more than an hour to do.
Remember, there's no way to hold them, just say, hey, there's no way to hold them. So, we'll be in a bit. Yeah, except for one year.
We'll be in the shower in the morning or afternoon?
It can be, yeah. Clarity, you just want clarity. Okay. Yes, move to the back. Black, oh, what's on this? Yes.
I don't think that's a good idea, but some people may have actual activities, and the hour could interfere with them. The hour extension.
I think we should have a representative for education.
This is what we want to see for.
For after-school activities, I don't think it really matters because you're gonna have more and you're gonna have to do it tomorrow. So if you have an hour in front of school, it will probably take an hour to do your homework. So it really doesn't matter the choice. Because some days you have a lot more and some days you have a lot less.
Okay.
to be prepared for 6th grade and one of the grades upcoming.
This is not the issue.
I think it's a good idea because if you're starting to do some homework and the kids don't get it, it's the computer instead of not using books. And so it would be better to do some math.
I think we should have homework because it can help people study better for a test and not stay back.
Okay, now you and Connor, is there anyone who hasn't gone and wants to go? Okay. Press the button and then you should pick up.
But it
wouldn't, like, yeah. So, anyone else who hasn't